the piece is very relevant right now. In some ways, I feel that it's more relevant now than it was in 1992 when she wrote the piece. But in 2022, it feels like we have made a U-turn and we are headed right back to 1949, which is when, you know, the memory that Suzanne Alexander is talking about when she walks out onto that stage to speak.